On the hazards of basically working in a plum plantation, this harvester just got bitten by a snake and doesn't look bad, but first thing you do is you check with heart rate to see whether there's any palpitation. Of course, you try to do this without making me worry.